10 hearts.
You're traveling through another dimension.
Just played that on the channel.
A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition. And it lies between the pit of one's fears and the summit of one's knowledge. You are now crossing through a dimension of imagination.
Whoa!
You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Into the Twilight Zone. Tommy boy!
Please read the following phrases out loud. After the beep, repeat the following.
You can hide, but I'll find you. You deserve this. Where are you hiding? Is that you? I've got you now. She's right. It's time to start again.
Processing.
I'm pretty sure this is the bad guy that's chasing me. He's going to be speaking like that. Oh, cool, yeah. Here's evil Ready Player Tom. Whoa! Oh, he's got a knife.
I know you want this game to be better than Stop Day, but bullying and degrading and abusing people like Rodman is not the way to do it. Everybody is scared of you. They say you're a tyrant.
Okay, what do we got going on? Building character. There he is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! Oh, there he is. Video game Ready Player Tommy. Where'd he go? Oh boy. Right here. Oh no. Run.
What day is it? Why, it's Christmas Day.
Jesus. Easy, Santa. Camera's turning. Oh boy. Oh boy.
I've got there you is. Now. Where are you hiding?
That's great.
I've got you now.
Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Let's go.
Where are you hiding?
In there.
I've got you now.
Tommy boy.
Shit. That's hysterical. There we go. Oh, he's coming. Come on. Yoga Wednesday's back. Where are we going?
Going down.
Oh, no. No, come on, shut. I see his feet.
Where are you hiding?
Go, go.
Tommy boy.
Okay, I've got Tommy a plan here. Boy. I'm gonna get you to the roof. I think there's a way I can get you across to my building from there. There's an elevator at the back. All you need to do is get there. That goes to the roof.
Gotcha.
You can hide, but I'll find.
Let's go. Woo. Merry fucking Christmas. Here he comes, I see him. Oh.
I've got you now!
What? No! The Twilight Zone VR. Okay, Twilight Zone. Press X to start. So I already played the Twilight Zone on the Quest a couple years ago. But I think I only played like the first episode and took turns with friends. And I think I remember the first episode is like you're in an office and running around and you make the character or whatever, but I can't really remember it. So I thought I'd jump into the PlayStation VR2 version and see how much they improved. All right, let's check it out. Press X to start, all right. Unfortunately, the Twilight Zone VR is experiencing issues. What is this? Please wait. Do not turn her. Ah, I can't select anything. Don't turn around. What? Oh, shit. That's pretty cool. Whoa.
Hello there.
Hello.
Welcome. I see before me a person longing for escape.
Yeah.
But instead of heading out into the sunshine, you've chosen to head inward.
Inward.
Into worlds inside. That perhaps you imagine will bring you pleasure. A respite from the humdrum of modern life. But there's good news, and there's bad news.
Oh yeah, what's the bad news?
You're going to find what you're looking for.
Oh, good.
In the Twilight Zone.
The Twilight Zone. Whoa! Ah, 10 hearts!
You're traveling through another dimension.
Just played that on the channel.
A dimension not only of sight and sound, but of mind. It is the middle ground between light and shadow. Between
Rob
science
Sterling.
And superstition. And it lies between the pit of one's fears and the summit of one's knowledge. You are now crossing through a dimension of imagination.
Whoa!
You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Into the Twilight Zone. Skin tone. Oh, they don't show it. They should show your hands right here, you know? Somewhere like that. Standing. Tutorial, no. Okay, let's jump in. Chapter 1. Yeah, pretty sure this is the one I played.
Please relax. This game uses voice commands.
Voice commands.
To ensure the best gaming experience, please allow us to calibrate your system. Please state your name.
Tommy.
Error. Please speak loudly. Please state your name.
Tommy boy.
Please read the following phrases out loud. After the beep, repeat the following.
You can hide, but I'll find you. You deserve this. Where are you hiding? Is that you? I've got you now. She's right. It's time to start again.
Processing.
I'm pretty sure this is the bad guy that's chasing me. He's gonna be speaking like that. Oh, cool, yeah. Alright, what do we got? Alright, that was the closest. Sure, what we got? I like him in the suit. There we go. There we go. That looks pretty good. Alright, click to continue. I can't wait to hear my voice repeated back to me. Points remaining 10. Speed. Perception. Intelligence. Focus. Make it intelligent and focus. Slow down the speed. Alright, here's Evil Ready Player Tom. Whoa! Oh, he's got a knife. According to the Bible, God created the heavens and the earth. It is man's prerogative to create their own particular and private hell. Rod Serling.
Okay, listen to me.
Whoa.
Are you listening? I just got off the phone with legal. Now they're telling me what you did to Rodman was considered psychological harassment, and Rodman has every right to sue Stave One Games should he so desire.
Okay,
he's out
Stave
for blood.
One. That's who we work for. After blood.
Now listen, I know you're tired.
World's best
I'm tired.
Boss.
The entire company is crunched. They're working through the Christmas holiday in order to ship this game, and they're working for you. I know you want this game to be better than Stop Day, but bullying and degrading
I'm not abusing anybody.
Is not the way to do it. Everybody is scared of you. They say you're a tyrant. And I need you to be nicer to people like Rodman.
All right, I'll try.
And I just hold on. Another email. Oh, it's from Rodman, and it's got your name on it, and there's a file attached. I'm going to send this to you right now.
What's up with this Rodman guy?
Please check your inbox for that file.
Okay.
And please fix this.
I'll try.
We've got a game to ship.
Yeah. Focus on the game. It's late, I got you.
And I'm going home.
All right, go home. Get some sleep. Good night. Downloading. Okay, installing. Arm Man. Rodman Revenge. Oh no. It's like Tron. Oh! There's people working in the office over there. Alright, doesn't look too bad in here. From what I remember, this looks a little better. Okay, what do we got going on? Building character. There he is. Oh no. It's Clue. Character Building, Chapter 1. New player has entered.
Meet Jordan Sloan, video game producer.
Okay.
A modern day tyrant obsessed with deadlines. In the highly competitive gaming industry, pressuring employees to work harder and faster is business as usual. But Jordan has turned the screws a little too tight and pushed one employee too far. Now, it's Jordan's turn to put in some overtime. And while this might look like the offices Jordan lords over, this particular workspace exists only in
the Twilight Zone. Oh, there he is! Video game ready player Tommy! Where'd he go? Oh boy. What do we gotta do here? Where's the elevator? What is this? Got a key card. Security card. Right here. Oh no! Run!
What day is it? Why, it's Christmas Day!
Jesus! Easy, Santa. Got our key card. Guess we gotta go deeper in. Okay, that's crouch. I like how it's set during Christmas time. I was literally just saying in my last video, Tin Hearts gameplay. You got our friggin' red tin soldiers here. I guess they're nutcrackers, but I was saying Tin Hearts would be great set during Christmas. Now I'm playing Christmas horror game with red soldiers. Alright, going in. Card accepted. Okay. Where is he? Throwing things will only distract me, not stop me. Okay. So we can distract. Happy holidays. New mechanic. Use cans, etc. to set off crab mines? Oh, it's for the video game. Save one employee of the month. It's gonna be me this month if we can make it out of here. Okay. Camera's turning. Oh boy. Oh boy.
I've got you now. Where are you hiding?
That's great.
I've got you now.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
You can hide, but I'll find you.
That's hysterical. Oh, can we hide over here? Okay. Where you go?
Where are you hiding?
Oh, that's great. Is there anything? Let's grab this can. Look behind you. Okay, I don't see anything in there. Let's go.
Where are you hiding?
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. It's creepy that it's my own voice. Okay, oh, here we go. Oh, it's hysterical. Oh, no. Oh, there he is.
You can hide, but I'll find.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Let's go.
Where are you hiding?
In there.
I've got you now.
Tommy boy.
Shit. That's hysterical. Where we go? The elevator? Come on, come on, come on. It's gotta be the elevator. I don't see anywhere else. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh, he's coming. Come on! Yoga Wednesday's back. Where are we going?
Going down.
Oh, no. No, come on, shut! Fire action. Discover a fire. Operate nearest fire alarm. Fire brigade will be called automatically. Leave the building nearest exit. Report to your assembly point at car park. Do not stop to collect personal belongings. Okay, we're in the car park. Alright. Oh no. We got another security card back there. Can't see.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey, can you hear me?
Who's that?
If you can hear me. Okay. If you can hear me, pick up the radio.
I'm here.
Oh, thank God. Listen, I'm security for this building and the one next door. I see you on my cameras. I don't know what this thing is, but I can help you get past it. You're gonna need that flashlight. On the desk. Grab it.
Flashlight on the desk. There it is.
Okay. I'm opening the doors into the parking lot.
Okay.
There's an exit at the far end on the left. But be careful. It's in there somewhere.
It's in there. Okay. Going. Where is it?
Hey, listen.
Yeah.
We don't think it can see the flashlight. Something to do with the spectrum of light, maybe. Should be okay to use it, but be careful just in case.
Gotcha, gotcha. Try to get in the dark over here. I always love using flashlights in VR. Oh. Okay. Creepy Christmas music. Oh.
That's it. The exit's at the back on the left.
It would be so cool if they made Twilight Zone like a AAA game. You know, this game isn't, you know, that amazing from what I remember, and already on this it doesn't look spectacular. It doesn't look bad, but it would be so cool if they made a Twilight Zone AAA game where there's like 12 episodes, each one being unique and creepy and having a cool twist, and then by the end they all culminate into one big ending story, you know, like, I just love anthology type of games. Also want, like, there's like this VHS type of game coming out, that would be so cool in VR where it looks like a recording from the 90s or 80s. Oh boy, I'll leave a link for what game I'm talking about, I can't remember the title of it.
Yes. You're right there. Oh. Just head up the ramp.
Head up the ramp? Oh, there it is.
Oh no. Oh my God.
I can't open it. Wait, let me think. Wait, okay, listen. My car is parked on the lower level. My security pass is in the front seat. You gotta find my car and get my pass card. You can use that to get out of one of the other exits.
What's your car
I'm gonna open the shutter to the lower level now.
Okay. Well, there it is. Oh, no.
I've got you now.
Oh, no.
I've got you now.
Oh, boy.
You can hide, but I'll find...
Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Easy, Tommy. Oh, no. Oh, I see his feet.
Where are you hiding?
Hey, this is important. My car is red. California license plate, B-E-L-L-E, 1843.
I think I see it. There it is.
Are you hiding?
Ah, that's it! Get the car! Ah, oh, that's great. Okay, head back the way you came. I got a plan.
This is a really cool idea, it's just there's not much to it. You know, it's like sneaking around, grabbing the one thing. Going to the next thing, distracting him. Oh boy.
Is that
no!
You?
Not me! Oh! Okay, so if he spots you, you can't run, it's just over. Gotcha.
Ah, that's it! Get the card!
I thought you'd be able to run or something.
Oh, that's, great. That's great. Okay. Head back the way you came.
Right,
I got
a plan. Let's go back over this way. Not really anywhere to hide over there. Go, go, go! Here we go. Oh, no. The hell? Going. Where are you going, Tom?
Head back into the main building where you came from.
Where you came from? Not good.
You can hide, but I'll find. You can hide.
Ugh, sounds like you're right behind me. Oh, yeah. Go, over there.
I've got you now.
I don't think so, Tommy.
Okay, that security pass will get you into the foyer.
Before.
Through the red door.
Yep, red door. Let's go. Okay.
That wasn't me.
Oh,
good thing
no.
You kept that flashlight.
Yeah, I don't see it working. Oh, there we go. See, like I was saying, like, this wouldn't be so bad. We're not saying it's bad, but this would be a lot cooler if there was like 12 of these. Because this is short and simple. You mean, you play 1, then 2 and 3, which I can't remember, are just like small and it's over. You're like, ah, come on. If they had like a dozen of these different type of games in this, it would be really, really cool. There's not like a ton of replayability once you beat this, you know what I mean? Alright, let's go through the red door. The red room.
I wish they'd upgraded these cameras. You're so fuzzy on my screen. Okay, you're home free. Head for the exit.
Okay. Whoa, blizzard out there. We gotta worry about how we're getting home once we get out. What's up here? Nothing. Camera's moving over there. Lead writer. We gotta go to the writer's room. It's not gonna be so easy. He's watching us.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh, okay, boy.
Don't worry. There's another door on the opposite side of the room. Try that.
Opposite side of the room. New York Times. Oh, we're in New York. Perfect. I'm a New Yorker. UK approved solar probe. Oh, here we go. Stay right there, Frosty. Okay. Let's go into the writer's room. Invasion. Oh, this is gonna be the next chapter, I think. What is this? I hate this job. Can't wait to quit. Nothing in here? What's up with the monkey?
God damn it.
Damn it.
It should be open.
Well,
it must lock when the power's out. All right, the fuse box is upstairs.
Okay,
if you flip the breakers, that might open it. Head upstairs.
All right,
it looks clear now, but be careful.
Oh boy. You need to kick the door down?
Okay. Maintenance should be the door on your right. Get in there and flip the breakers.
Door on my right. Let's grab one of these in case Tommy pops out.
It's locked.
Locked, man.
Okay, you gotta go the long way round. Be careful.
Okay.
It's on this floor somewhere.
All right.
You need to flip the breakers. They're in the maintenance around back.
Cowards hide under desks. Oh boy. Well, we're gonna be a coward this Christmas Eve. Because we're hiding under desks. Do you want to see something really scary? Ah, that's the best. Want to see something really scary?
You want to see something really scary?
You bet.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, this is really, really scary now.
I trust you.
Okay, pull the car over.
Pull the car over?
You want to see it?
Well, show me while I'm driving.
No, I can't. I can't tell you about it. It's only take a couple of seconds.
All right, 2 seconds, okay?
Okay.
What is it?
Just pull it over.
Okay.
I'll show you.
All right. Scare me.
Are you ready?
Okay, go ahead. What are you doing?
Oh, nice. I wonder if that's a real picture from the game devs. Go. Scared? I'm getting scared. I wouldn't say this is.
But I'll fight.
I wouldn't say this is the scariest game, but it's definitely cool. Like, cool idea. I'm waiting for you.
You can hide, but I'll fight.
I'm in control. I'm waiting for you.
That's it. Big green button. Should flip the breakers.
Flipping the breakers. Let's go.
Okay, good. Now get back downstairs. Back the way you came.
I got the lights on. I lost the can. I'm heading down.
Where are you hiding?
That is hysterical. couldn't like customize the villain and use your voice, this would be like, wouldn't be anything special at all. I see him over there.
So, my fuzzy friend, I'm guessing you work at the studio, huh?
Yeah.
I got friends there.
Oh yeah, who?
I know all about what it's like trying to survive working for Scrooge.
Scrooge.
One of my buddies.
Yeah?
His mom got sick. He needed time off. Scrooge said no.
What?
Another friend said she wouldn't do crunch. She got fired.
I've worked for people like that.
Do you know Rodman? I'm friends with him too.
Rodman.
Where are you hiding?
You can hide, but I'll find.
Oh no, here he comes. I hear him in there.
Where are you hiding?
Come on in. Let's try this.
You can hide, but I'll go find.
Go get it. Let's go.
Where are you hiding?
Go, go, go. Oh no. Yeah, gotta hide under the desks here. There he goes. Nice. Go into that room. Just stay under the desks. Oh boy, come back. Go over there, buddy.
You can hide, but I'll find.
Is that you?
Go, go, go. Oh no. Son of a bitch. He's teleporting like crazy now. He's trying to cut me off.
Where are you hiding?
He's learning.
You can hide, but I'll find.
Go, go.
Where are you hiding?
Come on, come on. Oh no.
You can hide, but I'll find. I've got you now!
What? That's a bull!
Where are you hiding? I've got you now!
Let's go.
I've got you now!
Let's go. Oh. Got past him.
Where are you hiding?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Where are you hiding?
Oh no!
Where are you hiding?
What you can hear is footsteps. Let's go.
Okay, the door at the bottom on the right should be open now. Head that way.
Door at the bottom of the right. Gotcha. Okay, door at the bottom of the right. Oop, there he is. Oh, there's blood on the floor. Door at the bottom of the right. We're just moving. Let's go. Going for it. Oh no. Oh no. Going to the bathroom. Here he comes, I see him. Oh.
I've got you now!
What? No! What? Oh boy. There he goes. Let's go.
You can hide, but I'll find.
I've got you now. Shit. Go, go.
Tommy boy.
Okay, I've got Tommy a plan here. Boy. I'm gonna get you to the roof. I think there's a way I can get you across to my building from there. There's an elevator at the back. All you need to do is get there. That goes to the roof.
Gotcha. Elevator in the back. Oh no. There's Tommy boy.
I've got you now.
I'm gonna go this way because we hear him over there.
Where are you hiding?
Shit.
Damn, you can hide, but I'll
oh
find.
Boy. Let's go. Where'd he go? Stay over here. Listen, is that him teleported?
Is that you?
Shit, here's me.
I can't stop thinking about my friend, Rodman. Do you think about him too?
Yeah, I think about him. Oh no.
Oh.
Not good. Tight squeeze.
Where are you hiding?
Oh no. I squeeze.
You can hide, but I'll find.
You get through there? That's a tight squeeze.
You can hide, but I'll find.
You know,
find.
If you're cruel to someone, if you demean them over and over.
Is this Rodman talking to me as the girl?
It pushes them to a dark place.
Oh boy.
That's what happened to Rodman. And I did nothing to stop it.
Or she actually feels bad for him. Behind you.
Where are you hiding?
Go. Come on. Come on.
You can hide, but I'll find.
Let's go. Whew. Merry fucking Christmas. I'm on the roof.
Okay, I'm on the building across from you. Follow the sound of my voice.
Okay,
I'll
come.
Get you out of here. See if you can hear me.
Who's that?
Over here! This way! You hear that? Just follow my voice.
I hear you. Don't want to fall.
Hurry!
Where are you hiding?
Ah, he's up here.
Over here!
I'm coming.
This way! Oh my god. I saw it! It's up here too! Hurry!
Where are you hiding?
Let's go over here. Where is it?
This oh! Way.
There
he
Hurry.
Is!
Hurry!
Oh no! Go, go!
Over here!
You can hide, but I'll find.
Come on! Come on!
Follow my voice! This
Where
way!
Where are you? Oh boy. Oh, I see her.
You gotta hurry! Come on! Stay right where you are!
How do I get over there?
Stay there!
Oh, come
Don't
on, bring
go
it!
Anywhere. I'll make a bridge!
Alright, do it! Bring the crate over! Oh boy! Come on!
Wait! Wait! I know you!
Oh, I knew it!
You run this place!
No, no, no!
You're the boss!
I'm not the boss, I'm not Scrooge!
I got friends in your studio. I know how you treat people.
That's not true!
The things you say, the things you do, it pushes them to the edge.
Okay, okay, I'll do better!
I'll try to stay out of your spotlight, but you shined it on my friend, Rodman.
Oh no.
And you kept shining it. And if I help you, I'm saying that's okay.
No, no, you're not.
But it's
no,
not
you're
okay.
not. I'll change. I'll make it better.
You know, I
Just
give
a little
Rodman
bit more.
A Christmas gift.
I'll get you a Christmas gift. I'll get Rodman 10.
Leaving you there.
No.
Merry Christmas.
No. Oh, man. Now what? I forget what happens here. Oh, boy.
Tommy boy. She's right.
Oh, boy.
You deserve this.
No, no,
it's
no.
It's time to start again.
Oh, it's hysterical. Rock and revenge.
Game over? Perhaps for some. But for Jordan, who does not play well with others, this game is an endless loop of 8-bit revenge. A life sentence of extra lives in a pixelated prison only possible in the Twilight Zone.
Game over? It may be said with a degree of assurance that not everything that meets the eye is as it appears. In 2022, the UK government launched an experimental probe into the sun. Okay, this one's like an alien one. I don't remember what the third one is. The probe malfunctioned, causing the sun to rapidly expand, killing 97% of all life on Earth. Those able to take refuge in underground shelters were the only survivors. One of those survivors is about to embark on a mission to find his lost daughter, Hope. Okay, going to find my daughter. Alright, cool. See, like, that was a little bit cooler than I remember it. I remember getting very frustrated on, like, the end part, but, yeah, like, again, it's like a one-time experience thing. It's not something that's, like, groundbreaking or amazing. I'm excited to see this episode and episode 3, because I don't think I played them at all, honestly. I think I played the first, and then like my buddies and brothers tried out the second and third, and then we were like done with it. You know, it's one of those games where it's just like a one-and-done experience. Not the best visuals, not the best gameplay, but it's just like, you know, you experience it, doing the voice thing was cool. I'm excited to see how this one pans out. Alright, let's check it out. Into the Twilight Zone.
Alright guys, that'll do it for my gameplay of the Twilight Zone on the PSVR2, playing through the entire first episode. This one cracked me the hell up, doing the voice. Really cool feature. Excited to see the other two episodes. If you enjoyed the content, please like the video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to stay notified for more of my VR playthroughs, reviews, and news. Any support you show would really mean a lot and help my small channel grow. Also, comment if you'd like to see me play episode 2 and 3. Thanks for hanging out, Ready Players, and I'll catch you in the next one.